Sum anjeun ko chok.
President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
Ong chong chom reah salatabong ka to ka damna ka ni te.
The court is now in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
The graphier,
could you please verify the attendance of the parties to the proceedings and the person to be invited by the chamber during this morning session? The graphier, Mr. President, the parties to the proceedings are all present.
Les parties sont toutes présentes.
The person to give testimony is also present. I have already verified the identity and awaiting the invitation of the court.
De cette personne et nous attendons qu'elle soit invitée à entrer dans le prétoire pour la faire entrer.
The President, we note the presence of Mr. Alain Quen.
Maître Werner, je vous en prie.
Good morning, Mr.
Bonjour,
President,
Monsieur le Président.
Counselors, I just have one thing to tell you before the civil parties is invited. As you know, a few weeks ago, we told the chamber about the civil parties who are not survivors and who will be called at one point to testify. And I myself announced that we had 37 hours with all the civil parties group. I was informed this weekend because we, one of our civil parties, who we were hoping to have her coming and testify, a new assessment was made because of some new developments, and very, very unfortunately, but that is the position now, she will not be able to come because we can say that the assessment now is that she's too traumatized to come and talk to this court, and this is E2 /43. So, unfortunately, I have formally to withdraw that civil party, and then for my group, we are down to 9 hours, and for the global total, we are down to 35 hours and not 37 hours anymore, and I would be grateful if there was any list if that name could be formally withdrawn. Thank you.
À 35 heures. Je vous serai donc gré d'actualiser la liste en conséquence. Merci.
The President.
Le président,
thank
Jean,
you,
merci.
Mr. Lawyer, for informing the court regarding the situation of the civil
merci de nous
party.
Jour concernant les parties civiles
we
que vous souhaitez faire entendre.
Before the court. We note the presence of Ms. Studzinski.
Maître Studzinski, je vous en prie.
Yes, thank you. Good morning, Mr. President.
Merci,
good morning,
Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Madame, morning. Messieurs les juges.
Counsel, I would like to take the opportunity to request the following concerning
pour,
civil party E2/AT.
Concernant la partie
she
civile
will testify this week.
Elle va
and,
être entendue cette semaine.
We learned that the story that she can tell chamber and everybody is much broader than
et nous avons appris que ce qu'elle peut dire
and,
à la chambre va bien au-delà de ce qui était attendu au départ
information form,
et plus large que ce que l'on trouve
like
dans le formulaire d'information sur les victimes. Je demanderai donc à la chambre
take more time
de consacrer plus
her,
de temps à cette partie
because she has really a lot of things to say, and I
elle
would
effet,
the chamber doesn't mind. I would like
dire.
To inform, maybe in written, the chamber about some points of her
et
story,
je
which
par
would
écrit
make it
à la
easier for
points
the chamber to question
dans
her.
Sa déposition pour faciliter
and I think
les questions que vous souhaiteriez poser.
Maybe another half day for her.
Je demanderai donc
would be good
qu'une journée
to
lui soit consacrée
really
plutôt qu'une demi-journée,
new
car c'est une partie civile qui a des informations nouvelles et importantes à vous révéler. Je vous remercie.
Monsieur le Président, bonjour. Bonjour, Monsieur et Madame les juges.
J'ai également une question concernant nos partis civils à évoquer, puisque le problème est posé ce matin.
C'est que nous avons trois partis civils qui viennent de France pour être entendus, qui tiennent essentiellement à être entendus, qui, je crois, ont des choses intéressantes à dire. Et j'ai un problème matériel d'organisation pour ces partis civils si on n'arrive pas à avoir assez rapidement les dates à laquelle ces partis civils devraient être entendus pour qu'on puisse rendre le système du billet d'avion. Voilà. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Le Président,
we have taken note
nous avons pris bonne note
all the remarks and requests made by the civil party and will make the decision accordingly at a late in due course.
Et statuerons en temps utile.
And regarding the civil parties who will be participating in the court session, the chamber has a plan to determine the schedule to invite them to give their testimony. We had such a plan already, but we have two issues. First, we are looking at the possibility to review regarding which witnesses to be removed from the list, to be summoned to give testimonies during the hearings, and if we are not yet in the clear position, then this can be problematic for our or the good calculation of our schedule in the future hearings. And however, the chamber has already planned in its schedule to call those witnesses to give testimony, including the testimony via video conference. And we have already considered this issue, and we only still need to work on how witnesses would be removed from the witness list.
A décidé de la liste définitive des témoins.
And we have to also move the schedule to a later date. However, we find it rather difficult in calculating the schedule, and we have to
comme
do our
dit,
best to make sure that
fixer les dates
we only
nous faisons de notre mieux
focus on this calculation for to cover the period of 6 weeks, and we know that our calculation is
par période
accurate
de six semaines.
This time. And next, before we hear the testimony of the civil party
qui sera entendue aujourd'hui,
for today's session, the chamber would like to announce the decision
je vais vous annoncer une décision
on the removal
de la chambre
of witness
concernant
KW24
le retrait du témoin KW24 de la liste
list.
Des témoins.
The witness to be to give testimony before the trial chamber. The chamber wishes to inform the parties and the public of its decision concerning witness KW24. background, on Monday 29th of June,
voici un petit historique de la question. Le lundi 29 juin, la Chambre
the chamber informed
a informé
the parties
les parties de sa décision de retirer
to remove several
plusieurs témoins
from the list
de la
of
liste
those
de
to
ceux
be heard
qui seraient
court.
Entendus par la Chambre.
It then
à cette occasion, la Chambre a demandé
le vu
des parties
on its proposal
pour ce qui était de sa proposition de retirer encore un autre nom de la liste, à savoir KW24,
of witnesses to testify in person.
Qui ne comparaîtrait donc pas en personne.
The co-prosecutors
les co-procureurs
requested
ont demandé
opportunity to discuss
à pouvoir
this
discuter de la question à huis clos ou à pouvoir fournir des observations
comments.
Écrites.
The chamber allowed
la Chambre a autorisé
the co-prosecutors
les co-procureurs
to make
à présenter des observations écrites
by Tuesday, the 30th of June,
avant le 30 juin
4:30 p.m.
16h30 au plus tard.
The civil parties made no comments.
N'ont pas fait d'observation.
The defense
la défense a indiqué
indicated that it had
qu'elle n'objectait
no objection
pas
to the proposal
à la proposition visant
to remove
à retirer ce témoin
this
de la
witness.
Liste.
On the 30th
le 30
of
juin
2009, the co-prosecutors
les
filed
ont déposé
a
des
confidential written submission in support of the inclusion of witness KW24 on the list of the witnesses to testify in
person.
The co-prosecutors submitted that KW24 possesses unique knowledge
des informations
inside an experience about the operation of Chung
concernant Chung Hek, il est impossible d'obtenir autrement.
The testimony of this witness would therefore be essential for ascertaining the truth about the crimes committed there.
Cette personne aurait donc été essentiel pour
and cannot
établir la vérité concernant les crimes commis à Chung Hek
replicated by another witness.
Et n'aurait pu être
they further argue that
le témoignage d'une autre
the additional
personne.
Time required to hear KW
faisait aussi valoir que le temps supplémentaire nécessaire pour entendre KW24
does not outweigh the probative value of the testimony
était justifié
of this witness.
Étant la valeur probante du témoignage de cette personne.
Reasoning. The chamber observes that KW24's testimony
la Chambre observe
would relate to
le
facts
témoignage de
to which other witnesses will
sur des faits dont vont parler
the chamber
également
therefore
d'autres témoins.
Does not consider
la Chambre
that
ne considère par conséquent pas que la déposition de KW24 fournirait
which cannot
des informations qui ne peuvent être obtenues par d'autres moyens.
The chamber has
la Chambre
weighed
en balance
the interest of hearing this witness against the necessity to conduct
de mener
a fair and expeditious trial and finds that, considering
que,
the availability of alternative evidence,
sont
it is unnecessary to hear this witness in person.
Cette personne comparaisse en
the
personne.
Chamber notes that statements of
la
this
Chambre
witness
note aussi
made
que
during the investigating phase
ce témoin durant la phase d'instruction
will be put before the chamber in accordance with Rule 87.
Conformément à la règle 87 du règlement intérieur.
Decision.
Décision.
The chamber therefore decides to remove
KW24
from the list of witnesses to be heard in court.
Entendu à l'audience.
Mr. President, only one correction. The civil party is not E2/80, it is E2/32. What I
Monsieur le Président, je reviens
requested.
Sur ce que je disais
sorry
tout à l'heure.
For this.
Ce n'est pas de la
thank
partie
you.
Civile E2/80 dont il était question, mais de la partie civile E2/32. Merci.
The President, the court official, is now instructed to invite the civil party,
Li Po,
to come to the courtroom.
Qui sera entendu aujourd'hui, il s'agit de Monsieur Li Po.
Monsieur le Président, pardonnez-moi, mais peut-être avant Ms. que vous commenciez à interroger le témoin,
je voudrais
rappeler que lors like de l'audience initiale du 17 février 2009, la défense s'était réservé le droit de soulever certains problèmes quant au lieu de certains participants avec S21. À ce stade du débat, je crois utile de me permettre de préciser à la Cour que mon client ait des doutes
the chamber that my client has certain doubts concerning the detention of this witness at S21.
The President, the Defense Council, could you please clarify your
Maître Canizares, pourriez-vous préciser votre observation?
What would be your remarks?
Could que voulez-vous dire exactement? Est-ce que vous pouvez répéter ce que vous avez dit?
Oui, Monsieur le Président. Ms. Canizares,
yes, Mr. President. I thought that it would be useful
before questioning the civil party,
that I would like to let you know that my client has certain doubts concerning the fact that Mr. Li Hor was detained at S21. I was taking the leave to clarify this so that the chamber could ask the questions so that the chamber could put questions in a slightly different way concerning the regarding the fact that my client does have certain doubts.
The President.
Le Président.
I think the testimony of the hearing of the testimony of each witness and also the statement of each civil party is different.
Je crois que
it depends on the arguments and their accounts concerning the related facts as charged against the accused.
Différent à nous faire concernant les faits qui sont reprochés à l'accusé.
So their testimony has no kind of systematic or a kind of exactness that they have to testify according to that model.
Il n'y a pas de modèle qui régisse la déposition des
the opportunity to the accused to make comments or observations concerning the testimony of
or statements of any witness or
civil party during the session, especially after the accused has listened or has observed the testimonies or statements of those people. And the defense counsel would be given the opportunity to verify the testimony or the statements of
the
witnesses or the civil party.
Dans, les déclarations it is de la their opportunity
to clarify or to seek clarification. So the chamber will take the opportunity while the clarification is sought from the defense. Whether the testimony is genuine, true.
Éclaircissement et précision qui seront pris en compte par la Chambre.
The witness, what is your name?
Le président s'adresse au témoin. Quel est votre nom?
The witness, my name
réponse,
is Lee Hor.
Je m'appelle Lee Hor.
The president,
question.
Have you got any other names other than Lee Hor?
Avez-vous porté ou portez-vous un autre nom que celui de Lee Hor?
Said
en 1975,
my name was Ear Hor.
Je m'appelais
after
Ear
1979,
I changed the name to Lee Hor. Et je me suis dorénavant appelé Lee Hor.
The president,
question.
Between 1975
entre
and 1979, what name was used by you?
Par quel nom vous désignait-on?
Before 1979,
réponse. Avant 79,
I used the name
Ear Hor.
The president, how
question.
Old are you now?
Quel âge avez-vous aujourd'hui?
Lee Hor, I am 57
réponse.
Years
57
old.
Ans.
The president,
question.
Where do you live?
Où vivez-vous?
And what is your occupation?
Et que faisiez-vous? Que
Lee Hor.
Réponse.
I now live in Ban Tie Mien Che province.
J'habite dans la province de Ban Tie Mien Che.
I am a seller.
Et je suis commerçant.
The president, before 1975,
question.
Where did you live and what was your occupation
et que
back
faisiez-vous?
Then? Lee Hor.
Réponse.
I lived with my parents.
J'habite avec mes parents.
Before 1975.
Avant 75.
And then I was conscripted.
Et puis j'ai été
and
enrôlé.
And served the army in 1972 to 1975.
Et de 72 à 75, j'étais dans l'armée.
And then I was arrested.
Ensuite j'ai été arrêté.
The president.
Question.
Before you were arrested.
Avant votre arrestation.
In which location did you serve the army?
Où étiez-vous stationné?
Lee Hor.
Réponse.
Before I was being I was arrested. I lived
avant mon arrestation,
in Khartoum.
J'étais à Khartoum, le district de Khartoum.
Sector 25.
Secteur 25.
Then, when I was conscripted to work as the soldier in Regiment 119.
Et quand j'étais enrôlé, je suis entré au régiment 119.
Lok thua tihien nei varak 119 nang thanak lok.
The president,
question.
What was your rank in that regiment?
Quel était votre grade au 119e régiment?
I was a combatant.
Réponse, j'étais soldat.
Said Lee Hor.
The
president,
question.
Just now you said you were arrested.
Vous venez de dire que vous
aviez
été arrêté.
Which force, or who actually did make the arrest?
Qui a procédé à cette
arrestation? And where were you detained? And on what ground was the arrest made?
Où avez-vous arrêté et pour quel motif?
Lee Hor, I was arrested at Sector 25 and detained at Bo Tung Lay.
Et détenu incarcéré à Bo Tung Lay.
Then I was transferred.
Ensuite, j'ai été transféré
to the Tak Mau prison.
À la prison de Tak Mau.
I then was transferred to Tuol Slang prison.
Et à Tuol Slang.
And finally to Presor.
Et enfin à Presor.
And then I made a decision to escape.
Et ensuite, j'ai décidé de m'enfuir.
And I could manage to go home
et
after all.
Et j'ai réussi à le faire et à rentrer chez moi.
Look, the President,
you said you were arrested in Sector 25.
Vous avez dit que vous avez été arrêté au secteur 25.
And you were detained at Bo Tung Lay.
Et que vous avez été incarcéré à Bo Tung Lay.
Where were you detained at Bo Tung Lay?
À Bo Tung Lay. Où est-ce que vous étiez incarcéré exactement?
Lee Ho.
Réponse.
Bo Tung Lay was named.
Bo Tung Lay,
a location,
c'est
and
un
I was detained at office 15.
Et j'étais incarcéré au bureau 15.
The president. What was office 15?
Question. Le bureau 15, c'était quoi?
Lee Ho.
Réponse.
It was a sector
c'était
office.
C'était un bureau de secteur.
The president. So
question.
It was a sector office.
Donc
is that correct?
Un bureau de secteur, c'est correct?
Or was it a security office?
Est-ce que c'était un bureau de la sécurité?
Because you said you were arrested and you were arrested and detained at Bo Tung Lay at office 15.
Au bureau 15.
And you said that office is a sector office.
Ce bureau est un bureau de secteur.
So it belongs to
autrement
the
dit,
sector.
Cela veut dire que cela
sector
appartient
15.
Au secteur 15 ou bien est-ce que c'était un bureau de la sécurité destiné à détenir les prisonniers du secteur 25?
Lee Ho, Mr. President.
Réponse. Monsieur le Président.
I only vaguely know
je sais
sector was called Sector 25
le
and that office
le
was called
25
Office 15.
Et que le bureau s'appelait Bureau 15.
The President. So
question.
Office 15
donc,
was
bureau 15,
prison belongs
15,
to Sector 25.
Ça
is
veut dire
this correct?
La prison qui relève
Lee
ou qui
Ho.
Appartient au
yes.
Secteur 25. C'est cela? Réponse, effectivement.
The President.
Question.
You were arrested and sent
vous
to
avez été arrêté,
office
vous
15.
Avez été envoyé au bureau 15.
Do you know when were you arrested?
Savez-vous quand vous avez été arrêté?
Why were you arrested
et pour quel
and
motif,
detained at office 15?
Pour quel motif avez-vous été arrêté et détenu au bureau 15?
Lee Ho.
Réponse.
I can only remember the year. I cannot
je me
remember
souviens
the
seulement
date.
De l'année, je ne me
I
souviens pas de la date
in
précise. En 1976, le motif
was that because
était
I was hungry when I was asked to do hard labor.
Et que l'on m'a fait faire des
so
travaux
So I went looking for food
forcés.
And then I was
j'ai
arrested.
J'ai été chercher à manger et j'ai été arrêté.
The President.
Question.
So the reason for your
donc,
arrest was that because you stole the food
vol. Vous avez
because
volé
you were hungry. So that was the main reason for your arrest
votre faim. C'était la
and
raison
detained at office 15.
Principale de votre arrestation
is this
et de votre incarcération au bureau 15.
Yes.
C'est correct? La réponse, oui, c'est correct.
The president.
Question.
What did you steal and
et
where did you steal?
Et qu'est-ce que vous aviez volé? Où aviez-vous volé?
Liho.
Réponse.
There were three of us.
Nous étions trois.
One was Kum Chang and
il y avait
Kum Chang. Kiu Qing.
Il y avait Kiu Qing.
To
avec moi-même donc.
Steal.
Nous sommes allés.
The food
dérober
at a house
de la nourriture
halfway,
dans une maison et
Chu Qing
à mi-parcours,
and
Chu Qing et Kim
were
Chang ont été arrêtés
in office 15th
et
before
placés
I was arrêtés
au bureau 15.
So
cela
when
avant
I
que je
did
sois
not
arrêté
see them
à mon tour,
arrived, I
je
went
ne les
to
ai
look
pas
for them, then I was arrested.
Ils n'étaient plus avec moi et je suis allé les chercher et à ce moment-là, moi aussi j'ai été arrêté.
You were arrested and detained
président,
at
vous
office 15.
Vous avez été arrêté et détenu donc au bureau
15. How long
15.
Were you detained in that office?
Pour combien de temps?
Liho, I was detained in office 15.
J'ai été détenu
For quite a long
pendant
time, although I cannot recall the exact period,
moment, je ne peux pas me souvenir exactement de la durée,
and tortured in
mais
that
j'ai été détenu et torturé
later on,
dans
I was
ce
sent
bureau,
to the psychiatric hospital prison in Takmao.
À la prison de l'hôpital
the president.
De Takmao.
So at office
question.
15, were
donc,
you detained
15,
and were you
détenu,
handcuffed or shackled,
est-ce que vous
or
y
were you put in a cage and locked and
entravé,
guarded
ou bien étiez-vous
constantly?
Dans une cage, étiez-vous
and while you were detained
constante,
there, what were you asked to do?
Pendant votre détention, qu'est-ce qu'on vous demandait de faire?
Liho.
Réponse.
In office 15,
au sein du bureau
we
15,
were not placed in a cage,
nous
but we were
pas
cuffed.
Dans une cage,
there was a house
menottés.
To detain all the prisoners. We were not asked to do any labor. We were detained all day and night, and we were interrogated and
tortured. Tout 24 heures par jour, et nous étions torturés.
Can you recall when were you transferred from office 15 to the psychiatric hospital or Takmao prison?
Auprès de la prison de l'hôpital psychiatrique
can you recall
de
that? Liho, I cannot recall the date.
Je ne me souviens pas de
I
la
only
date.
Remember the year. It was
je
toward the
seulement de
end
l'année.
Of
c'était vers
76.
La fin de 1976.
The president. How long were you
question.
Detained there?
Et vous avez été détenu là pendant combien de temps?
What treatment
quel
or ill treatment did you receive while you were detained at that
vous ont été
at that Takmao prison?
Infligé pendant que vous étiez à la prison de Takmao?
Liho. While I was detained at that prison, I was interrogated three times, and each time I was tortured.
Et chaque fois j'ai été torturé.
After my interrogation was
après
complete,
avoir été
I was subsequently transferred to Tulslang.
J'ai été transféré à Tulslang.
The president.
Question.
While you were detained in that psychiatric hospital or Takmao prison, can you recall how long were you detained
à l'unité psychiatrique? Est-ce que vous avez un souvenir de la durée de
Liho?
Cette détention? Réponse.
From what I can recall, I was
d'après
detained
mon souvenir,
there for about 1 month.
J'y ai été retenu pendant à peu près un mois.
The president.
Question.
Besides interrogation,
outre
did the
l'interrogation,
staff at the Takmao prison
est-ce que le personnel dans cette prison de Takmao
so,
vous maltraitait et si c'est le cas, sous quelle forme étiez-vous maltraité?
Liho, The security
réponse.
Staff
le personnel de sécurité
at the Takmao prison
de cette prison de Takmao
did not do anything to me. However, I was beaten during the interrogation. So the security staff did not mistreat me.
Le personnel de sécurité en tant que tel ne m'a pas maltraité.
The president. Were you detained, for example, were you cuffed or shackled?
Pendant votre détention,
or were you free to walk around within the compound of the Takmao prison?
Vous déplacer plus ou moins librement dans l'enceinte de la prison de Takmao?
Li Ho. While I was detained in that prison, I was not allowed to go outside or do any work. I was detained. I was chained all day and night.
J'étais enchaîné, j'étais entravé 24 heures par jour.
The president, what was the means of transportation used when you were transferred from Office 15 to the Takmao prison?
Du bureau 15 à la prison
were you walked,
de Takmao,
ou
bien
you
vous a-t-on fait marcher, vous a-t-on transporté dans un véhicule quelconque, ou bien
and
vous a-t-on fait marcher,
prisoners
et
coming along
y avait-il
with you?
D'autres prisonniers dans le même convoi?
Li Ho, I was transferred
réponse,
from Office 15 to Takmao prison,
à la prison
and
de
there
Takmao
were about 10 of us.
Avec une dans un
we
groupe d'environ une dizaine de personnes, nous étions
first when we were
nous avons été transférés
put on the boat to cross the river
d'abord
and while we disembarked from the boat then we were put into a vehicle
pour traverser la rivière et puis arriver sur l'autre
the
rive on nous a mis dans un
you stated that
véhicule.
You were in the Takmao prison
vous avez dit que vous étiez
for about one
vous avez
month.
Passé à peu près un mois dans cette prison
and
de Takmao
in late 1976,
et vers la fin de 1976, vous avez été transféré
15 to Takmao prison,
du bureau 15
and
à
about
la
one
prison
month
de
later,
Takmao.
And during
ensuite,
that time, you were interrogated
vous y avez passé un
three
mois,
times
vous avez été
while you were
beaten. Environ, vous avez été interrogé
and
trois
you
fois.
Were then
pendant
transferred
ces interrogatoires,
to
vous avez été
S21.
Battu, puis vous avez été transféré à S21.
How were you transported to S21?
Comment avez-vous été transféré
and when
à
S21? Were you transferred? Can't you recall?
Et à quel moment pouvez-vous vous en souvenir?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
I was transferred from Takmao prison to S21
prison,
prison by a vehicle. I cannot recall the date.
Véhicule. Je ne me souviens pas de la date.
It was
cependant,
I actually cannot recall clearly the
non,
year I was transferred to
S21. L'année de mon transfert à S21.
The president.
Question.
Were you transferred alone? Or were other
Étiez-vous
prisoners
seul
transferred
dans cette
along with you
de transfert,
from
ou bien y avait-il
the Takmao prison to S21?
Qui étaient transférés en même temps que vous de Takmao à S21?
Li Ho, I
réponse.
Was transferred alone.
J'étais seul dans ce transfert.
The president.
Question.
What was the reason, as you stated, that you were transferred from the Takmao prison to S21?
Vous avez été transféré de la prison de Takmao à S21 pour quel motif?
Can you tell us the reason?
And pouvez-vous nous dire
did you
le
know
motif?
S21 clearly at
et
that time?
Pouviez-vous
Li Ho,
savoir clairement?
I did not know. However, the guards
de quoi il en retournait? Réponse, non,
at
je ne
S21
savais pas.
Office
cependant, les gardes au bureau
that
S21
location was the S21 prison.
On dit, voici la prison de S21.
The president.
Question.
You were transferred from the Takmao prison to
prison
S21 Security Office Were you transferred during the day or the night? And during the time that you were being transferred,
pendant le temps
what,
du transport,
how did they treat you?
Comment vous ont-ils traité?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
I was transferred in the afternoon.
J'ai été
I was blindfolded and put into a vehicle. And upon arrival at the S21, the blindfold was removed.
Arrivé à S21, on a enlevé le bandage. On m'a enlevé le bandeau.
The president. When you arrived at S21 office,
quand vous êtes arrivé,
can you recall what time? And when you just arrived, what happened, what was the process done by the S21 staff?
Y a-t-il eu comment le personnel
Li Ho,
vous a-t-il
when I arrived at S21, the guards first
réponse,
did not mistreat me or did anything to me. I arrived at about 7 or 8 p.m. Then I
je suis
was shackled.
Aux alentours de 19 ou 20 heures, puis on m'a entravé.
The president.
Question.
You said you were transferred to S21 security office.
Vous avez été transféré au bureau de sécurité S21.
And at S21, you did not know the name, but you heard the guard said it was the S21 security office.
Vous a dit que c'était le bureau de sécurité S21.
Can you tell us what was the location of that S21 security office? Can you recall its location?
Ce bureau S21?
Li Ho.
Souvenez-vous? Réponse.
I cannot remember clearly the location
je
of S21.
Pas clairement.
However, as I told you, Mr. President, that while I was detained there, the guards told me the name of that location.
Dit que pendant ma
and
détention
that it was called S21.
Les gardes m'ont dit dans quel lieu je me trouvais. Ils m'ont dit que cela s'appelait S21.
The reason I said it was S21 because.
Et
when I was transferred to
lorsque
Brissot,
j'ai été transféré à Brissot, les gardes
at that location told me
là,
and warned me to stop running
dit
or I would be killed.
D'arrêter
and the guard told me that the location
tué.
That I was last detained was called S21.
Et là aussi, on m'a dit que le dernier lieu de détention où je m'étais trouvé s'appelait S21.
Can you describe
question.
The general view
pouvez-vous
of the location
l'aspect général
where you were detained
du lieu
at S21?
Détenu à S21?
Can you describe the general view of what you saw
qu'est-ce,
at the time?
Qu'est-ce que vous pouviez voir
from your recollection?
D'après le souvenir que vous en avez.
Li Ho, I was not clear on that, on the location, because the place where I was detained, I was not allowed to walk freely.
Puisque je n'avais pas le droit de me déplacer librement.
So I could only remember certain points.
Me souviens seulement
I was detained
détails.
Near the
j'étais
kitchen,
détenu
like
à proximité
adjacent to a building there.
Des cuisines.
The president.
Question.
Can you describe your experience from the time you were transferred from Takmao prison to S21 and during the times that you lived at S21 until the time you were transferred from S21 to Presor? Can you describe your accounts or experience during the periods I just described?
Décrire votre expérience pendant cette période-là.
Li Ho.
Réponse.
I would like the president to state your
Monsieur
question
le président,
again.
Pourriez-vous reformuler votre
you
question?
You just told us your accounts that you were detained question. And later on you
Vous
were transferred from the Takmao prison to S21. From the time that
Alors,
you arrived at S21 and during the time that you lived and stayed there
Alors,
on the daily life
S21,
until the time you were sent to S21. Can you describe
séjour,
your accounts or your experience during the time that you lived at S21 to the chamber?
Pouvez-vous nous décrire votre expérience au jour le jour?
Li Ho. You mean
Réponse.
To talk about the hard living
dire,
conditions or that I was tortured at S21? Is that what you want, Your Honor?
Quelles étaient les conditions de torture?
The
Qu'est-ce
President.
Que vous souhaitez savoir, Monsieur le Président?
So what? What was you treated and how by the S21 staff? You can describe on that point. And the second point, you can describe what you saw.
Pouvez-vous nous dire
For
ce
example,
que vous avez vu?
The treatment by
exemple,
the S21 staff toward other prisoners.
Dont le personnel de S21 traitait vos co-prisonniers, vos co-détenus.
The
Réponse.
Condition of living in S21 was that I was tortured. For example, if I spilled the urine, then I would be beaten.
Si, par exemple,
and
je renversais,
my
de
feet,
on
ankles,
me battre.
Which were shackled
mes
and
pieds,
wounded, when I asked for medication, I was not only not given, but I was bitten.
Non seulement ne m'a-t-on pas prodigué ces soins, mais de surcroît, on m'a battu.
And in S21, in the
ailleurs,
evening,
S21,
around 7 or 8 p.m.,
de 19 ou 20
heures, I heard the screaming.
J'entendais des cris.
The President.
Question.
When you first arrived,
lorsque vous êtes arrivé dans les premiers
after
jours,
after you disembarked from the vehicle, was there a handling over procedure
véhicule,
from the force that brought you there and the force that were receiving you, or were the people who brought you there also took you inside the compound?
Mené jusqu'à S21 et le personnel de la
After
prison.
I was disembarked, I was
Réponse.
Handed over
Après
to another group.
Descendu du camion, effectivement, on m'a remis à un autre groupe.
The President, can you recall where you were handed over?
Le Président, question. Vous souvenez-vous de l'endroit où vous avez été remis
at the place where
à,
I
au
was
personnel
detained.
De la prison? Bien, au lieu de détention. Réponse au lieu de détention.
The President, when you were handed over to
Lorsque
another group and before you were detained,
ce nouveau groupe de personnes
what
et
did
avant
the
votre mise en
staff
détention,
there treat you
le personnel
and how?
Vous a traité comment?
Li Ho,
Réponse.
First. After I was handed over to
en
the security
lieu,
staff there, they did not do anything to me. I was detained
fait.
And shackled.
J'étais simplement, j'étais entravé.
The President, how were you
Question.
Detained and shackled? You mean
vous étiez
you were taken into a room, a cell, or a building?
Et détenu comment? On vous a, est-ce qu'on vous a placé dans une
Oh, you mean the room or the building you said adjacent
salle,
to the kitchen, and then you were cut or shackled in? Is this the way it
cuisine?
Is?
Est-ce que vous étiez dans
Li Ho.
Un lieu particulier à proximité
After
des cuisines
I was
et entravé?
Sent to the kitchen,
Réponse,
then
après
I was cuffed.
Après avoir été envoyé à proximité des cuisines,
C'est là, c'est à ce moment-là que l'on m'a menotté.
The president, can you recall the kitchen where you were cuffed?
Vous souvenez-vous de la cuisine?
How far was it from the entrance?
La cuisine and did you have to go through
other buildings or did you have to go through a barrack or other set before you arrived at the kitchen where you were detained?
Enfin, vous vous souvenez-vous de ce qu'il y avait entre
I could not remember clearly where I was detained. I only can recall that the place where I was detained, it was the location where they cooked the rice
était à
for the guards and the prisoners.
Cuisait le riz des gardes et des prisonniers.
The president, question. What about your clothes?
Et vos vêtements, qu'en étaient-ils lorsque l'on vous a transféré?
What did they do to your clothes?
Que s'est-il passé du point de vue vestimentaire?
Or were you sent directly to be detained?
Est-ce que l'on vous a mis tout de suite dans votre lieu de détention? Ou bien est-ce qu'on vous a fait changer de vêtements au préalable?
They did not change my clothes. I was sent in the clothes that I was wearing.
À mon lieu de détention.
The president,
dans les vêtements,
what clothes were you wearing at the time?
Et qu'est-ce que vous portiez comme vêtements?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
It was black.
Je portais des vêtements noirs.
The president. When you were
Question.
Transferred there,
Lorsque,
did you bring along a scarf?
Aviez-vous un foulard?
Li Ho, no, I did not.
Réponse, non.
The president.
Question.
You were detained in a room
Vous
adjacent to the kitchen where they cooked and distributed the rice to the prisoners.
Qui était l'endroit où l'on
How many prisoners were there with you? Or
Combien
were you detained alone?
Se trouvaient là avec vous? Ou bien étiez-vous incarcéré seul?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
At that location, it was a detention for those who were for the prisoners who were seriously sick or for those who had a lot of wounds or diseases.
Aux détenus qui étaient malades ou qui avaient beaucoup de blessures.
The president. So it means a lot of prisoners were detained there, not just only you. Can you recall how many prisoners were detained there?
10,
20 or 50?
Du nombre
just a rough estimate.
Détenus qui se trouvaient là avec vous? 10,
Li Ho,
30, 20, 50?
The place where I was detained, there were more than 10 prisoners.
Il y avait plus
Those
de 10
who
détenus.
Could not walk
Les
because of the
marcher,
wounds or because of the sickness, they were detained
trop
there.
Malades ou blessés, étaient placés là.
The president, during the time that
Question.
You were detained there,
détention à cet endroit.
Were you interrogated?
Avez-vous subi des interrogatoires?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
At that location, I was called for interrogation
On
for one time
only. Effectivement, amené à un interrogatoire pendant que j'étais détenu à cet endroit-là.
Where were you interrogated?
On vous a fait subir cet interrogatoire où
I cannot recall clearly,
réponse, je ne me souviens pas
I was taken from my location,
je me souviens d'avoir été amené de cet endroit de détention
sent into another building. It's
un
the first building
bâtiment.
For my interrogation. The
pour
president,
y être interrogé.
During the time that you were
Question.
Interrogated, how long
Votre
were you interrogated and what were you asked?
Cet interrogatoire aura duré combien de temps et
and
quelles
how many
questions
interrogators?
Vous a-t-on posé et combien d'interrogateurs y avait-il?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
When they were interrogating me, it
Pendant
was more than 1 hour or up to 2 hours.
And there was only one interrogator. I was asked who was my superior. Et on me demandait qui était mon supérieur.
The president, during the time you were interrogated,
pendant
what did the interrogator do to you?
Que vous a-t-on fait?
L'interrogateur
vous
while I was being interrogated,
réponse.
The interrogator said, I was stubborn, and if I was afraid of a clap or an electric cable, and I told the person that, yes, I was afraid of that, but my life depends on your brother. If you want to kill me, you can kill me. And I was, and he replied back that I was so stubborn and that I was not afraid of the clap or the electric cable. While I was interrogated, the person threw a cigarette butt toward me and also the solid waste of the milk toward me, and I was ordered to eat it. And after that, I was taken back. The president, when you were taken to the interrogation location, how did they do to you? Were you blindfolded or cuffed while you were being walked to the interrogation location?
Pendant votre transfert, pendant la question, you like tension,
response. I was handcuffed. I was not blindfolded.
Réponse, je n'avais pas de bandeau sur les yeux, mais j'avais des menottes.
Question. Both of your hands would be put to your front or behind your back?
Devant vous ou dans votre dos?
To my back.
Dans mon dos.
Si.
Réponse, dans mon dos.
President, when you were put to the interrogation room, how were you treated?
Quand on vous a amené dans la salle d'interrogatoire, comment avez-vous été traité?
Réponse. When I got there, I was threatened.
Quand je suis arrivé dans la salle,
and they asked,
j'ai été menacé.
Who initiated the idea of escape?
Et on m'a dit, qui the avait president interrupts.
Actually, we are not asking this question because you already stated clearly about how
vous
you were being treated.
Dit,
but before, but now we would like to ask you how you were being treated during the interrogation. Were you only put to the interrogation room and seated face to face with the interrogator
while
the interrogation then took place?
Or
how was the interrogation conducted?
Autrement, comment se passait l'interrogatoire? Comment était-il mené?
Réponse. They put me to sit facing the interrogator.
Il me faisait asseoir
and
face
then
à l'interrogateur.
Interrogated me. The president, were handcuffs commençait. Removed at
question,
that
est-ce que vous retirez les menottes à ce moment-là?
Réponse. No, they weren't.
Non.
Question. Were you also shackled
est-ce
by
que
your
vous étiez
legs?
Également entravé, attaché par la jambe.
Réponse. No, only handcuffs were put on.
J'avais juste des menottes.
Question. You
question.
Said during the interrogation, the purpose
vous
of the interrogation was to obtain the information about your superior, and they said that you were stubborn. Were you
vous dit que vous
abused
étiez
physically
est-ce que vous avez subi des sévices physiques
during that interrogation?
Pendant l'interrogatoire.
Response. I was not beaten, but they threatened
je n'ai pas été frappé, mais
me.
Menacé.
They asked whether I would be scared of
si j'avais peur
the electrical wire
des
décharges électriques,
the
whip. I said that I was afraid of
et
those
j'ai dit que oui, j'avais peur.
devices or tools, and I said that my fate was in the hand of him.
Que mon sort était entre les mains de l'interrogateur. Question.
When they said these, referring to these items, for example, the whip, were you shown these equipment before
you? Quand vous a menacé du fouet, est-ce qu'on vous a montré un fouet?
I saw those torturing tools,
oui,
and they even picked
de torture,
one up to scare me.
L'interrogateur en a même pris un en main pour me faire peur.
The president,
question.
Could you please describe about the, especially the torturing tool you mentioned in particular, referring to
les instruments de torture?
You said that it's more like a bull's penis. That's what you said. So
et
what was it like?
Notamment celui que vous avez décrit comme étant similaire au pénis
response,
d'un
I did not
buffle.
Remember it
réponse.
Clearly, but the interrogator said that the
très clairement,
they refer to the electrical cord and the so-called bull's penis torturing device. It looked more like the private thing of the car, of the bull, anyway.
Pénis du buffle, et le nom qui lui donnait correspondait
à l'aspect de l'instrument. The president, when you were being interrogated, was the interrogator at that time young or adult, or how was your interrogation or confession recorded by handwriting or typewriter? Response, I think the guy who interrogated me was about 30 years old, and they recorded my confession by writing down on a piece of paper, not by the typewriter.
Par écrit à la main, sur papier, il n'y avait pas de machine à écrire.
Question. When you were being taken back after being interrogated, were you transferred to the same location or to different
au même endroit, ou est-ce qu'on vous a emmené ailleurs?
Response. I was put in the same place.
J'ai été ramené au même endroit.
The president, can you tell the court about the location where you were detained? What was it made of? Was it made of concrete wall, or was it made of wood and covered with thatch, for example?
Des parois de bois recouvertes.
Tell us what was the detention location like?
Décrire votre cellule.
Response. I was detained in a confined area, insulated with a concrete wall and some barbed wires
béton,
on top.
Du fil de fer barbelé.
Also, some barbed wires would be seen surrounding the area,
vous voyez aussi
and
fil
the
de
floor
fer
was
partout.
A concrete
et
floor.
Le
too.
Sol était aussi de ciment.
The president, so it was a
question.
Kind of shed.
C'était une espèce
on the surface of the ground
de
and
cabane.
The floor was
au niveau
was
du
made
sol,
of concrete. What about the roof?
Le est,
how
le
was
sol
the
était
roof
en ciment? À quoi ressemblait le toit qui couvrait
response,
cette cellule?
The roof
réponse.
Was covered with a corrugated metal
le toit était fait de tôle ondulée.
Sheet. So how was the shed? Said the president. How big was it?
Quelle grandeur avait cette
response.
Espèce
it was about 4 to 10 meters square. I just
entre
estimate, maybe it's about 4 to 10 meters square meters. The president, could you
question.
Please be more precise?
Vous
is it 4 meters by 4 meters or 10 meters by 10 meters?
4 mètres sur 4 mètres ou 10 mètres sur 10 mètres?
The president repeats whether it is 4 by 4 meters or 10 by 10 meters. Response: It was
réponse.
About 10 by 10 meters.
10 mètres sur 10 mètres, dit le témoin.
The president. When you were being taken to be interrogated,
lorsque vous étiez emmené pour interrogatoire,
were you being walked on the corridor or were you walked along a small path
le long d'un with est-ce que vous passiez par un couloir ou est-ce que vous passiez par un sentier et est-ce que vous passiez
was there any door in your room? You said you were not blindfolded, so we can presume that you could have seen the surrounding areas while you were being walked to be interrogated. Could you please elaborate a bit on this? Response. Close to the building, there was a small path,
près du bâtiment, passageway
that I could be walked to be interrogated.
Qu'on suivait vers la salle d'interrogatoire.
The president.
Question.
Did you see other buildings?
Est-ce que vous avez vu d'autres bâtiments
near that location,
à
whether
proximité?
Or you only saw just one small building?
Ou vous n'avez vu qu'un petit
so
bâtiment?
Did you see more buildings then?
Est-ce que vous avez vu d'autres bâtiments?
Response.
Réponse.
I don't remember for sure because I was taken. I could not see the buildings at night. In particular,
parce que surtout la nuit, je ne voyais pas les bâtiments aux alentours.
The president, you said you were being taken to be interrogated in a building. Could
vous
you
que vous
describe
quelque part pour vous interroger?
The building,
est-ce que
vous whether
pourriez
it was made of concrete
le lieu
or
où vous étiez interrogé? Est-ce que c'était un bâtiment en béton,
response,
un bâtiment en bois?
The building was a concrete
réponse,
building.
C'était un
I
bâtiment en
could climb onto into one of its stories, so I guess the building was a one-story building.
Et j'ai dû monter à l'étage, donc j'imagine que c'était un bâtiment avec un étage.
The president, what about the kitchen?
Question.
Where was it located?
Vous avez parlé des cuisines. Elles
and
étaient où?
You said you were detained in that
que vous
kitchen.
Aviez été détenu.
So,
dans les cuisines.
How far was the kitchen
à
from
distance
the
se
place
les
where you were detained?
L'endroit où vous étiez détenu.
Response: I don't remember.
Réponse, je ne me souviens pas.
Exactly, but I remember that the kitchen and the building I was detained. The building and the kitchen were next to one another.
Étaient à côté l'un de l'autre.
The president.
Question.
How long were you detained
pendant
in that
combien
location?
De temps avez-vous été enfermé
response.
Dans cet endroit?
About more than
réponse,
a month.
Plus d'un mois.
The president.
Question.
What was the food rations like? Were you given
comment étiez-vous nourri?
Foods, meals?
Est-ce qu'on vous servait des repas?
Response.
Réponse.
We were given a small bowl of food.
On nous donnait un petit bol de nourriture.
The president.
Question.
Were you given rice or thin gruel or thick gruel?
Est-ce qu'on vous donnait du riz ou du gruau? Léger ou du
response.
Gros épais.
I was given réponse. Rice.
On me donnait du riz.
The president.
Question.
How often were you given such meals, or were
avec quelle fréquence
soup also given along with the rice?
Donnait-on à manger?
Response.
Et de la soupe
we were given two meals
réponse,
per day with
deux repas
soup.
Par jour
the soup
avec de la
came
soupe.
In the form of water lily.
La soupe contenait du liseron d'eau.
It's a kind of watery soup without
une soupe,
any
très
meat.
Liquide, sans viande.
the president.
During your captivity, were you let out to do exercises?
Est-ce que on vous a laissé sortir pour faire de l'exercice?
No, I was. I wasn't.
Non.
The president, how were you detained? I mean, how were you shackled? Were you handcuffed and
vous
also
menotté,
shackled
que vous étiez
by your legs?
Attaché par la jambe.
Response: I
réponse.
Was shackled by my ankles.
J'avais
ankles and
la
attached to a metal bar.
Enchaîné à une
were
de
you
métal.
Shackled by on your own? I mean,
est-ce
alone, or were you also shackled along with another prisoners
avec d'autres
in a line?
Détenus.
Said the president. Response.
Réponse.
There were about 10 of prisoners who were shackled together in one metal bar,
bar de métal.
Also called shackles. The president, so in one line there were
question.
About 10
donc
prisoners. Respond. That's correct.
Sur un rang. Réponse.
The president,
question.
When you had a bath, were you allowed to have a bath, and
est-ce
where
que vous étiez
would
à
you
vous laver?
Have such bath, and how often
et si
did
oui,
you have
comment
it?
Cela se passait-il et avec quelle fréquence?
Response: we had a bath once after every 3 days.
On se lavait une fois tous les 3 jours.
Question: were you taken
question.
Out to
est-ce
have
vous
the bath, or were you bathed? Inside the room.
Où est-ce que vous laviez à l'intérieur de la cellule?
Response: we were
réponse,
taken out to have
nous
such a bath.
Pour nous laver.
Question: so when you
question.
Were taken to have the bath, how far was it from the location where you were detained,
de
and
la cellule de détention?
Were you also relieved from being cuffed or shackled?
Et est-ce que vous aviez des menottes ou des entraves quand vous alliez vous laver?
Response:
the
réponse. Place where we had the bath was close by, and we only handcuffed while the shackles were removed.
Nous étions simplement menottés, nous n'avions pas d'entrave aux
question.
Jambes.
So you were still remain handcuffed
question.
While
donc
having
vous étiez toujours menottés, même au moment de vous laver. J'ai bien compris.
Response:
réponse.
When they were walking us to the bath, then we would be
laver,
handcuffed.
That,
but while
menottés.
Having a bath, the handcuff would be removed.
Au moment de se laver. Proprement dit, on nous retirait les menottes.
President,
question.
When you had to relieve yourself, how
quand vous deviez faire vos besoins,
did you do it?
Comment ça se passait-il?
Response.
Réponse.
We relieved ourselves just inside the location where we were detained because we were given a small container or box for such
caisse.
Purpose. Only when the box was filled, then they would remove it. Question: so who actually
question.
Collected these boxes of waste
qui emportait
to
ces
be discarded?
Pleines d'excréments et d'urine.
Response: actually,
réponse.
The guards would ask detainees to take turn to take away these boxes to be discarded.
Donner l'ordre aux prisonniers d'emmener la caisse à tour de rôle.
Question: have you noticed other detainees who were detained also at that location? I mean, in total, how many prisoners or detainees have you
au total,
or did you see
combien
avez-vous
vu de
being detained there? And what was their situation like?
Et quelle était leur situation?
Response:
réponse.
I saw other detainees
j'ai vu d'autres détenus
and their condition was miserable because they developed some wounds and some were shackled and some could not even walk, some were very thin and some died in the spot.
Et certains sont morts sur place.
President, did you see the people who died during the time when you were being detained?
And how many people died?
And what causes? What were the causes of the death?
Combien et quelle était la cause de leur décès?
Response: I saw only one person who died of sickness.
De maladie.
The president.
Question.
How was the dead body managed
Qu'a-t-on fait du
by
cadavre?
The guards?
Qu'est-ce que les gardes ont fait?
Response: I don't understand your
réponse,
question.
Je ne comprends
Could
pas
you
votre
honor,
question.
Please repeat?
Pouvez-vous la répéter?
The president. When the person died, how could
Vous avez vu un
people prepare
mourir,
to
hein?
discard the dead body?
Qu'a-t-on fait du cadavre?
Response: when that person died, he was taken away.
Le prisonnier est mort et on a emporté le corps.
Question.
Question.
Was he removed immediately after his death, or would he be left there for the whole day or afternoon before he was being taken away?
Toute une journée ou toute une après-midi avant d'être emmené?
Response: the person was removed immediately after he died.
Après le décès.
President.
Question.
Besides the death of the detainee, did you observe other episodes? For example,
est-ce que vous avez assisté
how
à d'autres incidents?
The guards treated other detainees? I mean, the episodes you witnessed.
Par exemple, pour ceux qui concernent le traitement des réservés aux prisonniers
Response.
Par les gardes.
I saw
Réponse.
Other situations, for example,
j'ai assisté à des situations
the ammunition box,
où, par exemple, la
which
caisse de
we were given for relieving ourselves,
then
some detainees would spill the urine inside the box and they would be beaten for spilling
par la faute
the
d'un prisonnier.
Urine. And when people talk loudly, then
et
they would also be beaten. Et
le prisonnier aurait été frappé par le garde, ou si les prisonniers parlaient fort, ils étaient également frappés par les gardes.
The president, I would like to
Question.
Go back a little bit. I think it is time to ask such question. You said you
Je
were sent
arrière.
To Dakmau prison.
Vous avez dit que vous aviez été envoyé
How many
à
detainees
Tarmao?
Did you see there, or were you only sent along with a few people, or did you, or were you sent en masse with other big group of people?
Avez-vous été envoyé à Dakmau avec un grand groupe de personnes?
At the psychiatric hospital in Dakmau, there were a lot of detainees.
À l'hôpital psychiatrique de Dakmau, il y avait beaucoup de détenus.
The president, were they detained and handcuffed in the building, or were they released or removed from the handcuffs? Response: they were detained in the building.
Réponse: ils étaient enfermés dans le bâtiment.
The president, you said
Question.
Just now that you were detained at S21 and that you
vous venez de dire
were
que
given
vous aviez
food
été enfermé à
and how staff of S21 treated you. And also you said you saw other conditions and how other detainees were treated by the guards. The follow-up question would be,
prisonniers par les gardes. Alors, je voudrais vous poser la question suivante.
When did you leave S21 and why?
Quand avez-vous quitté S21 et pourquoi?
response. I don't remember the date exactly. But after I was interrogated,
mais
I left the location.
Je suis
that office and when I was transferred to S24 or
Presor.
The president, were you sent alone or were you sent along with other people and how were you sent there?
Ou avec d'autres? Et comment le transfert s'est-il effectué?
Response.
Réponse.
I was sent there in the afternoon alone.
J'ai été transféré seul. By a track. L'après-midi, j'étais emmené en camion.
The president.
Question.
Do you still remember that when you were transferred to S21, in which entrance were you sent in? And when you were transferred out from the location, were you transferred through the same gate when you once were sent in?
Le même portail que par celui par lequel vous étiez entré.
Response, I could not remember clearly because I was blindfolded in both situations because when I was being sent in, I was blindfolded and it would be applied the same when the time when I was out. The president, you said you were transferred to Presor. In which location were you detained?
Où avez-vous été détenu?
Response. I réponse. Don't remember in which point or location I was detained,
exact.
But I was put to the canal and would be handcuffed after work.
Et après le travail, on me mettait les menottes.
Were you handcuffed, says
question.
The president, at Presor, or were you only handcuffed
vous
when you were transferred to S21?
Ou vous n'avez porté
response,
des
I was also handcuffed at Presor.
Réponse, j'ai aussi été menotté à Presor.
The president, besides digging canals,
question.
Were you put to
vous
do
avez fait
other work?
Des canaux. À part ça, qu'est-ce que vous avez fait?
Response.
Qu'est-ce que vous
no,
avez fait faire?
I was not.
Réponse.
They only asked
rien
me to
dig
canals.
Faire, c'est de creuser
and
des canaux.
Until the time when I had to come and to return and be handcuffed. The president.
Jusqu'au moment où
how
vous
long
travail,
or how many hours were you
question.
Put to work
vous
to dig the canal
combien
each day?
Au creusement des canaux. Chaque jour.
Response from 4 réponse until 12
de 4 heures à midi.
And then from 1 p.m. until
et ensuite,
5 p.m.
de 1h à 5h de l'après-midi.
And from 5 p.m. until 9 p.m.
et de 5h à 9h.
Hey, ក្រោយ ពី ធ្វើ ការ
the president. Hey. When you return to
question.
Be handcuffed at night,
le soir, on vous remettait
were you alone who were handcuffed or
vous
were
étiez le seul à être menotté,
other detainees at Presor
prisonnier de Presor aussi
handcuffed
menotté?
By the staff at S21? I mean, at S24.
Par
correction.
Le personnel de S24.
Response, they
réponse.
Were all handcuffed.
Tout le monde portait des menottes.
The president, what about the women and children? Were they all shackled?
Est-ce que les femmes et les enfants étaient entravés?
Response, they were
réponse.
All shackled.
Oui.
The women detainees.
Les femmes détenues.
I mean. The president, what
attachées.
About children? Did
question.
You see
et
children at
Presor?
Response, no, I didn't.
Réponse, non.
I only saw women.
Je n'ai vu que des femmes.
The president.
Question.
How were they shackled or cuffed? Were the same shackles,
à
for example,
les, ces
the same shackles at S21 would be used at S24 or
S21?
Were detainees put put into a building and then only locked the door and left them inside the building? What would it be?
Response.
We would be put into the room and also shackled.
The president.
So, of course, at the building, you said that they were shackled by the legs as the way they would do at S21. And then there would be a insulated wall and all doors would be locked from outside. Is that correct?
Est-ce exact?
Response, that's correct,
réponse,
Your Honor.
Oui, c'est exact.
Look, no,
question.
How long were you there?
Combien de temps êtes-vous resté là?
Liho, I was at Presor for about more than 1 month.
Je suis resté à Presor plus d'un mois.
President,
question.
How did you leave Presor?
Comment avez-vous quitté Presor?
Li Ho.
Réponse.
When I left Presor, it was in the evening after.
C'était le soir.
The bell was hit for dinner, and I decided that if I stay, I would be dead.
Je me suis dit que si je restais, j'allais mourir.
Away, I might survive.
Et que si je m'enfouillais, j'avais une chance
so
de survivre.
Then I asked another inmate whether he wanted to run away with me.
S'enfuir avec moi.
And he said he did not dare.
Il a dit qu'il n'osait pas.
Then I told him that now I would run away and if anybody asked for me, you told them that
il fallait répondre.
I went to relieve myself.
J'étais allé aux toilettes.
So one evening I decided
Donc,
to
soir,
run away to cross the Break Ho River
de traverser la rivière.
And they chased after me, but it was at dusk when I finally fled.
Le soir que je me suis enfui.
The president.
Question.
So, you fled and you swam across Break Ho River.
Vous avez traversé la rivière à la nage. Quelle direction avez-vous prise?
Li Ho. I walked toward the south direction, toward the Jiso Mountain.
Vers les monts
I
Jiso.
Only walked during the night
Je
and I did not
nuit.
Dare to walk during
Je
the day.
Je n'osais pas marcher de jour.
At night, sometimes when it was full moon and I found some fruit, then I picked up those wild fruits to eat. And at daytime, I hid myself in the forest.
Dans la jungle,
the president.
Question.
So where did you walk to?
Où êtes-vous arrivé?
I reached Phnom Chiso Mountain.
Atteint le mont.
And then I went to my house.
Et de là, je suis allé à mon domicile.
That is towards the east, toward Khartoum.
Vers Khartoum.
The president. So
Question.
It meant after you
Donc,
fled Presor, you
Presor,
went
vous êtes
toward your house, which was located in Khartoum district. Is this correct?
Dans le district de Khartoum.
Li Ho, yes.
Correct? Oui, c'est correct. Dit le témoin.
The president.
Question.
Did you live in your house in Khartoum or did you
vous
go elsewhere to live?
Dans votre maison à Khartoum?
Li Ho.
Après cela ou bien est-ce que vous êtes allé
I
ailleurs?
I lived right there in my house in Khartoum.
Réponse,
I did not go
là.
Elsewhere.
Dans ma maison à Khartoum, je
the
ne suis allé nulle part.
Can you try to
président.
Recall
Question,
when you went to your house,
souvenir lorsque vous êtes arrivé donc chez vous.
When was it? Can you recall or what
quand?
Is the approximate
vous
year?
Vous approximativement du moment où vous êtes arrivé chez vous.
Li Ho, I cannot recall
réponse,
the year.
Je ne me souviens pas de l'année.
But I did not leave. My house or my native village,
Mais je sais
the
que
president.
Je n'ai
so you lived at
de,
that location until
moi.
the 7th of January 1979.
Janvier 79, donc vous êtes resté sur place.
Liho, yes.
Réponse, oui.
The president. So when you went
question.
Back to your
Lorsque
native village, to your house,
chez vous,
what was
dans
the
votre
reaction
natal,
by the cooperative leadership there? What measures did they take against
you?
Liho.
A-t-elle pris des mesures à votre rencontre?
When I fled
réponse.
Back to my base village, first I hid myself in the
village.
House for
D'abord,
about 1 month. I was sick, my legs were
J'étais malade,
swollen,
j'avais les jambes enflées.
And my father was very scared that
Mon
they would
père
find me.
Était terrifié
so
l'idée
he
qu'on
went
me
to
retrouve.
Inform
Il
the district
donc
secretary,
été informé le secrétaire du district,
whom we knew.
Que nous connaissions.
So my father went to inform him that now I ran away and I was at home.
De ce que
then the district secretary said, don't worry, let him stay there.
Dit,
and if anybody
pas, qu'il reste là, et
come looking for him, I would say he's not here. And if he needs some rice, then I can give him rice. So I survived from that day.
C'est comme ça que j'ai pu survivre.
The president.
Question.
Now it is time for a break.
Il est
the chamber will take a 20-minute break until 10 to 11 when it will resume.
Nous reprendrons donc l'audience à 11h-10.
Court officer, can you assist?
Huissier, pouvez-vous
the witness with some refreshment and invite him back to the chamber before 10 to 11.
Et le ramener pour 11h-10.